morning, guys, and welcome to my another vlog, and welcome to my channel. And today I'm so excited to share with you my excitement of getting this piece from what else? Cartier. Cartier, of course, is known for their fine jewelry, and it's like it's been around for decades. For me, with other brands out there, I tried to buy like Cartier watches, and this time I would like to show you, and I would like to unbox to you what I bought lately from Paris, from Cartier Paris, to be exact. Place de la Vendôme, my Cartier love bracelet. And then what's so nice with this is every time, guys, when you try to buy any piece of jewelry in Cartier, any jewelry, they give you a certificate of authenticity. It's called love bracelet, and this is their certificate of authenticity. What's on the certificate of authenticity, of course, is the date when you purchased the piece, how many carats was there, and they give you like a warranty of whatever, if you have any, like if you have any problems or damage with the jewelry, you could of course bring it to their Cartier store, wherever you are, whether you're in the United States or whether in Europe or in Asia. This is what the certificate is for. It's a certificate of authenticity. Again, I've been waiting for this for the longest time, and comes in a beautiful box like this. Cartier don't play. This is their box, and let me unbox it for you so you can see what I've gotten from Cartier. Lala, here we go. Okay, now when you arrive at the store, their wonderful staff, which is they're called their ambassador, they greet you at the store, ask you what you want, and then with this particular one, the lab bracelet, they let you of course sit down on the table with the representative, and then with the lab bracelet, it's only one lab bracelet of Cartier, but the only difference is they measure your wrist. You don't want to wear, of course, something that is way too big or too small. It has to be perfectly fit on your wrist. And trust me, guys, there is no problem whatsoever with the sizes of your wrist. They could accommodate to any size, okay? You're small, you're big, and they could adjust it to your wrist. So again, the Love Cartier bracelet comes with the lock. Now the lock, I heard for some of my other friends that has a Cartier love bracelet, they wear this lock as a chain. So instead of you just putting it there on the box, just sitting on it, they use this as a chain, as part of their chain. So it's nice. It's a nice jewelry, and it's 22 carat. So it's not bad. So this is the key for this. Again. And if everyone almost have like Cartier bracelet, love bracelet, but it's not that, don't think that me or you have the same key. This piece of key is specially made for this kind of Cartier. Your key and my key is different, so we can't be sharing the same key, okay? So obviously that's unique, that's Cartier. Anyway, so let me demonstrate to you my bracelet. Let me tell you something. It's not, I mean, for me, when I buy this piece, it's like I was like having a second thought, because you know, when I go to bed, I usually take off, you know, like all my jewelry, of course, including my watch. And the representative, the ambassador from Cartier, really like suggested like you don't take it off, and I understand why. It's because when you take it off and you're trying to put it back in your wrist, it becomes quite a bit of a challenge to put it back. So let me tell you what I meant by it. So again, the Cartier Love Bracelet is like this, cut into two pieces. Again guys, this is what I just recommend you. When you buy one, make sure it stays on your wrist and you don't take it off like what I'm doing. Because, you know, I just bought it because I want the style, but this is how you put it. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. You basically have to put the bracelet like this. Right away, you grab the key, the lock, should I say? Because it's gonna fall like the one you just saw. So, again, this is the other half underneath. You put it like this. It's quite a bit of a challenge to put it. That's why I said, guys, when you buy the Cartier Love Bracelet, make sure it stays in your wrist. Don't take it off. Because you don't want to do what I'm doing right now, and I'm struggling putting it in. But once you put it in, it's beautiful. Now, in order for you to latch it, you just have to go like this against your chest or your stomach. Slide it. You have to unloose it like this, because when I took it off last time, I kind of tied it up. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Guys, this is what I meant. It's a beautiful piece, but it's like so hard to put it in. But once you put it in, you're set. You can see I'm struggling. Because you really have to take off the screw. And lose it and attach it together. Yep. Come and get your love. the side. There you go. It's quite of a challenge to put it in, to put it back in your wrist and to take it off. So if you're a type of person that doesn't want to have jewelry or anything like that of a sort in your hand, or let's say when you go to bed, and I will not recommend it, but once you put it in your hand, in your wrist, it's called Love Bracelet. Bye guys, and again, I'll show you some of my blogs for my other brands, but this is Cartier Love Bracelet that I was aiming for the longest. So, got it. Take care, guys. See you on my next vlog.